So we started in March 2012. I was a full-time HR director back then of Teletech. So part of my role back then was to ensure that our employees are happy all the time, that they are fully engaged.
Yep.
Now, part of the task, of course, is to partner with several companies, partner establishments, for us to be able to get company discounts for our employees. So one of which is, of course, the spa. In a very stressful working environment, such as working in a BPO, you have to motivate your employees all the time. So part of that as well is an endeavor for us to eventually partner and provide more relaxation experience to the working class.
Yeah.
So that's where it evolved eventually. And that's where I started with one branch in Parañaque, along Lopez, near the BF Homescape. And then it evolved into several branches and other companies at the course of our business. Desidish is our perfume and organic skincare okay. and household. My advocacy really is to ensure that we up the game in terms of providing relaxation experience to our clients, be they couples, be it a member of another community, of course. So it's a lifestyle spa experience. When you observe our establishments, we are not a very classy type of environment, but we're not also something that would somehow inconvenience the client. We provide an atmosphere where they can still get the relaxation experience they need without having to invest so much on their spa treatments. So we have three outlet stores for the Desidish brand. Then we have one Ecore Internet Cafe in Parañaque and then one Car Wash Cafe. Definitely, part of our strategy by way of expanding this year is through franchising. We really cannot penetrate the market when it comes to provincial locations at this point. So it's an opportunity for us to somehow expand our footprint by looking into franchises in the provincial areas. So I think there's an opportunity to always expand our profit potential. When you have spaces that can have a kiosk, for example, you can already sell something that's somehow related to your product line or service line. So in terms of the perfume business, I think that's where we started when we studied the market that in fact there's an opportunity to somehow expand by offering not only perfumes but organic skincare since we are into spa business. So we have several perfumes. It's designer inspired scents. We have about 160 as of the moment. So initially what we wanted was to extend it as a corporate social responsibility to our employees when they can resell at wholesale prices, getting huge discounts from us, and we of course afford them credit lines as well. So it's a livelihood program for them and their families. So that's where it started. We have soap, organic, we have Insta Whitening soaps, we have Koji Gluta soaps, we have body creams, body lotions, we also have scrub, body scrub, and then other fragrances, of course, we have our burner oils, essential oils, we also have humidifier oils, we also have car perfumes, room sprays, and air and linen sprays. So future perspective, of course, increase more partnerships, more distributors in the Philippines. Franchising is the way to go forward. So the raw materials, we have two countries, but 90% is France. And then 10% is Barcelona, Spain. So these are imported raw materials that we formulate locally. We, of course, select the best ingredients, the smell that somehow resembles the famous versions of designer brands. So we formulate it, and that's what we categorize as either a parfum, or an eau de toilette, or a cologne. It's open to everyone. Of course, it varies on the pricing depending on the volume that they get. So if it's a small volume, small quantity, it's usually just 200 per bottle. But if it's 10 and beyond, we have a promo of 50 bottles. It's just 120 each bottle. Okay. That's why we offer that Insta White. The difference of this soap is that when you apply it, it automatically provides a whitening effect.
Nice.
And then, aside from the gradual whitening effect, so it sticks in your skin after washing. And then it's a face and body, so all throughout your body, you have the same complexion, even skin. So that's the beauty of this Insta White. So only as low as 76 pesos. This one, instant whitening also. So after taking a bath, you apply it, it sticks in your skin the whole day, giving you that instant white lightening effect. And then this one is pink toner if you want to remove your makeup or you want to remove some impurities. The facial wash, it has a honeybee extract as well. So very good for the skin. It does not dry your skin. Good for all skin types. And then Insta White night cream. So before going to bed, you apply it. And then so by the, in the morning, you get that instant glow. And then this one, day cream, it has a color corrector. Which means all of your blemishes, it covers up for a whole day fairer skin tone. So I think everyone can invest on themselves to be beautiful, right? To feel confident enough without having to spend so much. I think we should remove the notion that being beautiful is only for those who have the money, who have the luxury to spend so much. So everyone can be beautiful in their own ways. So our advocacy really is to provide very affordable products in the market for everyone to really feel good. So we're inviting everyone to drop by our White Palace Spa branches scattered across Metro Manila and one in Tuligarao from 1 p.m. to 6 a.m. daily. We also have our Desilage products. These are organic skincare and hair care products, very affordable prices. We are inviting everyone to be resellers and distributors as well. For contact information, you may reach us out at 576-2975. Our website is www.whitepalacespa.com.ph. Thank you.